Right, it is. We're rolling. Pacific Eagle. Pilot House. There we are. Right. That's the pilot house. And there we've got the ice maker. That cabinet there, and first aid equipment, first aid cupboard here. Right, I wonder if I should just wander downstairs now, Peter. Let's keep this going. And the stairway down to the main salon. Little bar and coffee there, settee. Entertainment cabinet there. And the dining table there. There's another television there that. And that's that. Just like that. Little bit of an office area there.
I'll just go on here. Weather facts in here.
Weather facts.
That's the 12 volt switchboard.
12 volt switchboard there.
That's the scanner, printer, photocopier.
Scanner, printer, photocopier. Yep.
And the satellite telephone.
Satellite telephone there.
This is all office equipment. And then we'll check things out. There's a laptop in here as well.
Right.
And that's the mainframe computer.
Right.
Over here is a library. Air conditioning vents. Over here is the
wine fridge,
36 bottle wine fridge, and wine racks. Silver service in here, coffee machine. There's all the plastic monogrammed cups. This is all the glassware. And it's more glass and storage and tea, coffee, and all this is basically liquor racks and storage.
Right.
I'll just hop out of the way and I'll get a torch. All this is storage. Come on here, Weaver, here. I'll just show you the storage in here. Ah.
Right. Look at that, yeah, if you could put the torch on it. Peter, look at that storage
it's
in there.
It's a new water cylinder that side, or both of them are new.
Yeah.
And that goes right through the outside wall.
I see that, yeah.
With lots of stuff for charter, monogram towels, food. We use this side for food and beverages and waters and wines. And there's a spare propeller there for the outboard. And spares, some spares, but not all of them.
Right.
And that goes right around to the front of that seat. And on the other side of the table is identical with the other water cylinder behind there. And we store in there all the bulk paper towels, lavatory paper, and the toweling covers for the sun deck and other storage, and all the extra over and above first aid.
Nice. Okay, shall we carry on
this way
up forward?
This is the galley. We'll go that side. We'll have a new film. Twin sink there with one's got a cover on it. And that's a gargoyle top, mealy oven, pull out extractor. Commercial size microwave, a small toast and baking and broiler, all the, and then we've got knives and forks on this side, dishwasher, trash compactor, and this is just normal kitchen, and this is the pantry, which all slides out. And each one has a lock, if you want to lock them,
right,
on a passage. And we have fiddles for that when we're on a passage. Over here's the two big deck fridges. That's one. And that's the other half of it, wine. And, but normally when, you know, we rearrange it, it's just while we tie it up like that. And this is the major deck freeze, a separate system here. And it lifts up, and lifts up again. And those baskets go right through. And that goes right to the end of the wall there.
Right.
And you've got all the normal stuff. That's a sound system in here. This is the laundry here. That's the Bosch automatic dryer, which tells its condenser model, so there's no condensation.
Right.
That's the big washing machine. Then you come downstairs, you're going into the forward accommodation. This is, I'll just turn it off and I'll just get out of your way. Right, you can film that. That's, shower and toilet. This has its own TV, plus the sound system, telephone. All the portholes have mesh screens. This has got the cupboard, hanging cupboard here. All the doors in the whole boat are solid teak. If we go another two, with an escape hatch up the top. That's the bulkhead there. In front of that's the anchor locker. And there's a shower. You might want to hop in there actually. There's a shower behind the door. Just shut the door.
Right.
And this has got a lot of storage in here. This is the forward locker. There are 40 litres of battery water there, and you can see the aluminium hull and the ribbing in it, and there's no moisture or dampness or anything like that. And all the controls for the bow thruster and the anchor winches are just on the wall on there, the relay. And there's big pull-out drawers in here for storage. So, and there's a big hanging locker in here as well. And that each room got its own air conditioning and controls. This here is another complete sound system DVD screen. And if I lift this up, we do have a pulley system to make it easier. We lift this up and that becomes the secondary big deep freeze on a separate compressor. And underneath the seat there, there's all storage of mainly cleaning gear and stuff for when we're on cruising, and plastic bags, etc. Down here is, I can turn the light on actually. You want the light?
Yeah, sure.
Just round this on. Ah, drop my bloody slipper. I can reach in for it, need to slip it back. This is all the spare parts. Light bulb, spare pump, spare. It's a huge inventory of some magnitude. All the boxes are on the other two pressure vessels there, one for the lavatories and one for the showers and taps. They're new, or just getting new.